Qualification 11 of the Gainesville District events, starting off with three blue robots in motion. One red robot in motion. Red Alliance up by three. Now Blue Alliance is in front, coming out of the gate, 12-3. .41-88, picking up a hatch panel from the half zone on the blue side of the field. 2 minutes for play here in the tele-operated period. Rookies on either side of the field doing excellent here at the Gainesville District event. 75-14, one of our rookies on the red side of the field. Loading a hatch panel, Blue Alliance in front, 19-3, with 90 seconds to go. .74-49, chasing piece of cargo across the field. Their alliance partners, .16-83, pushing around the .75-38 bot. There they go, loading cargo. Worth 3 points for the Blue Alliance. Less than a minute left. .74-49 scores some cargo on the blue cargo ship. .67-12, the Mountaineers in motion on the red side of the field. Their alliance partners, .75-38. Trying to defend against the Blue Alliance. 20 seconds to go, Blue Alliance in the lead, 36-3. Robots approaching the habitat. .74-49 and .41-88 up on the platform already. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Your final score. Blue Alliance takes it away, 45-9.